Salve populace. So today I'm going to go for a gentle ride to Cullompton. Don't know where to go today. Oh, you know what I'll do. no joke, that's the second hearse in 2 days. plane. I don't know why, but they landed and then they tried to run down the field to take off and failed. This is the old paper mill, the old paper mill. Well, it still is, but it used to be the biggest employer of Bradnins, pretty much. Everyone, you know, everyone's dads worked on it. And Heel Paper Mill, I mean, it was just, we had Heel Mill, which is still going, and Silverton Paper Mill, which has been destroyed. And there's Cubs and Scouts and that. We used to come and watch all the process on how to, you know, how to do it. Now it's Devon Valley Mill. But, and then we'd walk away with reams of paper, because as a kid, paper was cool, wasn't it? But, yeah, massive staff reductions. And then it used to flood just here, when we come round. This used to be a roundabout. Come round here, and I used to do night fishing off here, never caught anything. That used to be tennis courts and stuff, but all this would flood. You can see how high the river is. And the London Waterloo line, which I'm going to cross now, would be cut off. Would be cut, literally, the village would be cut off from towns, anywhere. There was a scrap dealer here who, at one point, had a bunch of T-34s. And some of the kids in my school broke into one, started it up, and then took it onto the trekking line and rolled it. Maybe it's one of the same ones, I don't know, but Jesus Christ. Oh, Chinese smells so good right now.